Belgian-made reinterpretation of a 1956 Dodge, once graced an amusement park ride that featured vehicles rotating around a central mechanical hub. Well, that would be fun to have one. It's just a replica of a car, and it was part of a, like a Ferris wheel that had cars that you sat in as it span around.
It was in a Ferris wheel?
Yeah, that's what the sign says. What?